Hammerhead shark is probably the weirdest type of sharks. There are 9 different species of hammerhead shark worldwide, ranging from 3 to 20 feet in length. The largest being the great hammerhead shark. They are found in warm coastal tropical and temperate waters across the globe. The sharks get their name after the specific shape on the head that looks like a flat hammer. The flat shaped head is thought to allow them to detect prey more easily, as it increases the hammerhead shark's sensitivity to sonar activity. The eyes and nostrils are found at the ends of the hammer, allowing them to have better vision and smell of the surrounding water. Hammerheads have heavily serrated, triangular teeth. Their diet consists of different types of fish, rays, crustaceans, and squids. Like all sharks, hammerhead sharks have special organs which detects electrical signals emitted by living creatures in the water. These species are solitary hunters during the night, but during the daytime, they are known to form schools of up to 100 individuals. They are commonly seen in larger groups during the summer, when they are migrating together in search of cooler waters. Out of 9 species of hammerhead sharks, only 3 are known as aggressive. But attacks to humans are extremely rare. However, overfishing is putting many hammerhead sharks at risk of extinction. Some species of hammerhead sharks have already been listed as endangered for extinction.